Welcome to a ZDI exploit demonstration overview. This video covers a local privilege escalation bug in Ubuntu Desktop. We start by checking the current Linux version. Once confirmed, we proceed with exploiting a bug found in the EDPF feature. First, the exploit leaks memory addresses. Then it uses that information to take advantage of an input validation bug to achieve arbitrary read-write. With root-level access gained, the exploit displays the contents of the etc/shadow file.